हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू विल फाइन एंड आई वेलकम यू टू साइंस क्लास फॉर क्लास 8। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर, दैट इज चैप्टर 5, कोल एंड पेट्रोलियम। ओके, सो विदाउट वेस्टिंग टाइम लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। ओके, सो इन आवर डेली लाइफ वी यूज डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ मटेरियल्स। ओके, दोज मटेरियल्स कम फ्रॉम सम नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज एंड सम नॉन नेचुरल, दैट इज अ मैन मेड रिसोर्सेज। ओके, सो देर आर सम नेचुरल एंड सम मैन मेड। ओके, सो सम नेचुरल रिसोर्सेज लाइक ड्रिंकिंग वाटर, देन एनर्जी फ्यूल, दैट इज क्रूड ऑयल। ओके, देन द फॉरेस्ट, देन द रॉक्स, देन मिनरल्स, सॉइल्स, एनिमल्स। ओके, all these things are natural. Okay, the water is also the natural resource. Okay, but the dam, this is a man made resource. Okay, the vehicle, the all kind of vehicles, okay, the machines, okay, these are the man made resources. Okay, yes, so out of these natural resources, these natural set resources can be categorized into two category. The one is inexhaustible natural resources. Okay, means those resources which are unlimited. Okay, which are present all time. Okay, like sunlight, the air, like the soil. Okay, then the water. Okay, water means if we do not consider drinking water. Okay, then the water is the fix. Okay, either it will be in the form of cloud, or in the form of glacier, or in the form of lake, or in the form of underground water. Okay, yes, so water is also a inexhaustible resource. Okay, but if we consider the drinking water, then it is exhaustible. Okay, because it may go down or it may go up. Okay, in the form of glacier or in the form of cloud. Okay, yes, then we have exhaustible natural resources like forest, wildlife, minerals, coal, petroleum, natural gas. Okay, yes, natural gas. Okay, yes, so in this chapter we are going to study the coal and petroleum, which are the exhaustible natural resources. Okay, means which can be finished. Okay, which can extinct. Okay, yes, if we will use recklessly, it will finish. Okay, yes. Okay, now coal. So coal is a black color hard substance like a stone. Okay, it is used for fuel. Okay, fuel means for cooking or for many other places. Okay, like in previous days, in early days, it was used in railways. Okay, for steam. Okay, in a steam engine. Okay, yes, it is nowadays also used to generate electricity in thermal plant. Okay, yes, and it is also used in many industries. Okay, yes. So how this coal was formed? So very early days, when before the existence of human, there was so many forests. Okay, so due to the natural calamities like the earthquake, like volcano, like flood. Okay, so these forests got submerged. Okay, they got submerged or buried. Okay, they got buried under the soil. Okay, they got buried. Okay, and with the increase in time, they went on going down and down, means there was a layer of soil and other soil and other soil. Okay, so it was going down. Okay, and it was creating pressure. Okay, I mean as you know that as we go down in the earth, so the heat increases and the pressure increases. So due to the increase in heat and pressure, okay, heat and pressure, this forest or the wood, they got compressed and they converted into the coal. Okay, yes, and this is called the carbonization. Okay, yes, since they are made from the vegetative parts, that is why they are also called fossil fuel. Okay, yes, so this coal is processed in the industry and it is we get a many useful form. Okay, yes, so here also you can see that the millions year ago dinosaur before dinosaurs, okay, there was a giant plant, okay, and due to the okay plant were buried under water and dirt, okay, and then they form the soil deposition under deposition of soil and rock and dirt, they got decomposed and they form into coal, okay. Yes, then using by processing it we can get some useful product like coke, then coal tar, then coal gas, okay. Yes, so let's see what are they. So coke is a impure form of coal, okay. This is the coal, okay. So it has a it is a very natural and it contain most of the part is as carbon, okay. So we make some impurities, okay, and we make coke, okay. Yes, so this coke is used for fuel, okay. This coke is used as a fuel in industries, okay, and many other places, okay. Yes, and other and for other purposes also, okay. Yes, then we have a coal tar. So you might have seen that in a road construction they use a black very black oil like structure, okay, oil like liquid, okay. Yes, so that is actually coal tar. So that is we get it from the coal only, okay. Yes, so apart from this it is used in other purpose also, like photographic material, like paint, okay, like paint, okay, like paint and plastic manufacturing, plastic, okay. So this coal tar is used in many purposes, okay. Yes, then we have a coal gas, okay. So by using the coal gas is manufactured, okay, and then it is used as a many purposes in industry and a household, okay, for as a fuel, okay. Yes, so that was the thing, okay. In next section we will study the petroleum part, okay. Yes, so try to attempt some questions here, like what are the natural resources and its type, okay, then how coal is formed, then what are coal products, okay. Yes, so thank you. If you have any doubt, please ask. Thank you so much. Keep studying. Bye bye.